Vivian Nicholson, 152,319 pounds. In 1961, Vivian's husband won the football lottery, so she felt free to spend. While spending her husband's winnings on haute couture, Vivian distanced herself from her friends and family. When Vivian's husband was murdered in a vehicle accident, she fell even further into a spending hole. She ultimately lost everything and was cut off from her family and friends.